Parents of private school pupils in Ogun State on Sunday protested a demand for 25,000 naira as COVID-19 testing fee. The government said it would bear the full cost of the test for boarding senior secondary three pupils in public schools. It asked private school owners to ensure that their boarding pupils are certified COVID negative. The state said it negotiated a discount in the cost of COVID-19 tests with some healthcare service providers, but that parents were free to use others or apply for a waiver. Hundreds of parents and their wards who visited the 54-gene COVID-19 mobile laboratory located within the state-owned MTR Specialist Hospital in Abeokuta were asked to pay 25,000 naira per pupil. The angry parents blocked the hospital gate, insisting their children should be tested free like their counterparts in public schools.